It has been 37 years down the road since the Uganda Cranes last participated in the African Cup of Nations. It is therefore understandable that different people have joined forces to ensure that the national team reaches their targeted goal at the Continental Showpiece. The Cranes are the single unifying factor in Uganda, cutting across political and religious divides. It is on this backdrop that the Democratic Party have pledged to pay 500,000 for each goal scored by the Cranes. Addressing the media at the party head office in Kampala, the publicity secretary Paul Kenneth Kakande condemned government for not fully coming out to support the national team and failing to support the national broadcaster in their bid to relay the AFCON tournament.
Many times we have tried, many times we have failed. This is a great achievement to all Ugandans, not only the Uganda Cranes as a team, but to the 35 million Ugandans who have celebrated our qualification.
Kakande, however, appealed to government to support the national team at the tournament so as to boost their performances.
And more is yet to come. We call upon government and the president in particular, but he's been passing around giving sacks of money to different people where many Ugandans are not involved. This time round, all Ugandans are involved. We call upon State House and President to support our national team in this tournament.
Millions following the tournament back here in Uganda today joined about 3,000 Cranes fans in Gabon as the team looks to emulate the class of 1978 and go all the way to the final, this time in Libreville, Gabon. Report filed by Aloysius Atwine for Urban TV.
The Uganda in misery charged.
Our respect.